Okay, we're back. We're back. We're back. On my first try, too. Ha! Whew, that was cool. Oh, and there's a lamp here. Anything behind this? Of course. Whew, that was awesome. This is what I've been missing in video games. This fuck yeah moments. Okay. I'm gonna sell the clothes I don't use. Nope, this go. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. I have tons and tons of this shit. Oh, this one's cool. Rifle spear. What is this? What's this? And why can't I use it? Ritual material user. I can't use this weapon. Why? I need to. Cannot equip as item attribute because not met. 11 hand and 9 whatever. Well, let's upgrade then. Where's the doll? There she is.
Ah, I must. What is it? Very well, let me.
Now I need this. I need this in 9. Okay. Vitality, endurance. Okay.
Farewell, good hunter.
Now I can use it.
May you find.
Yeah. Now I can use it, right? Ah. Holy shit. What's the combo? Huh? That's cool. I don't know if I'm gonna use it, but okay. Repair. This one. Fortify. This one. Yes. I have 3. It's 11. Huh? I don't get it. Oh. Whatever. Blood gems. This one, and where's the 22.1%? Here she is. Yeah. Now on this one, that's 1.4. Yeah. Okay. What is this again? To escape this dreadful hunter's dream. Halt the source of the spreading scourge of beasts. A short ritual root chalice is required for the ritual. And what do I have? I can't say it. Okay. Okay. No place to awaken. All over the place. What am I supposed to do with the fucking challenge? Oh. Find Chalice Rosie using Chalice Glyph. I didn't read it. Conduct Chalice Ritual to create Chalice Dungeon. Oh, awesome, I have no fucking... I'm gonna sell something. I'm gonna sell this and this, and I still don't have enough. I can sell one of these. There we go. Now I can do it. Oh, it wasn't 1,000, not 2,000. And the chalice rests upon the altar. You may now explore the dungeon. Well, I guess that's all. Let's do this. My nose is itchy. Run up the stairs. Locked by device, of course. I didn't know what I was expecting. Oh, little mice! Fuck. I'm dead. Awesome.